My name is Drew Morri. I'm 18 years old. I'm a senior at Great Oak High School, and this is my senior exit project. I have two younger brothers named Davis and Charlie. I was born in Escondido, California, but I've lived in Temecula all my life. My friends have made me who I am today. They mean the world to me, and I love them to death. They've given me some of the best memories so far. My passion is football. I've been playing for all 4 years of high school and even years before that. When I was in third grade, I started playing tackle football. Ever since then, I have had a love for the game. My dad is the main reason I wanted to play because he always motivated me to do the things that I've never tried before. I've played many other sports besides football, including rugby, pole vault, and lacrosse. Playing sports in high school has given me the opportunity to meet some of my closest friends. Through sports, I feel like I am more outgoing, and I find it easier to communicate with my peers at school. During my 4 years at Great Oak, I've been involved in Mr. Wolfpack, I was a coach for Powder Puff, and I have volunteered to do community service for a group called Habitats for Humanity. Over the past 4 years, I have really learned to work well with others through sports and various school projects. If I don't agree with someone 100%, I can usually compromise in order to finish a job. I've really come a long way ever since I was a freshman, and I'm excited to say that I will be furthering my education at the University of Nevada, Reno. I wouldn't be where I am today if it wasn't for my two brothers, my dad, and of course my wonderful mom.